Oh, what do Klingons like for me?
Thank you. All right, we got any more? Yes.
The blood wine was spilled on the barroom floor. The bar was closed for the night. When out of his hole come their little brown tar, he sat on the pale moonlight. He lapped up the blood wine on the barroom floor, and back on his hunkers he sat. And all night long you could hear him roar, "Bring on the goddamn cat."
Thank you. Wow, great song. I might have to sing that again.
And he actually had a pretty decent voice. Twinkle, twinkle.
All right. So this is Jeff. I want everybody to clap for real.
Right, I want to explain the thing about Klingons and tribbles. Historically. Yes, yes. Here we go. Ooh. To make an old man tremble. In my shoes and boots. Anyone else? Yes.
I got a short one.
Okay. You got your mic. More Klingon than Klingon. More Klingon than Klingon. More Klingon than Klingon. Ah. Cool. Sure, I get that. I love it all. All right, you might ask, have you got any Sinatra songs that are Klingonable?
Dancing in the blood, I'm dancing in the blood.
Okay, I want to explain one thing.
What are they doing?
Now, it was in history, we have.
You boys can do it,
do it. On. And what did we talk about? It was so bad. I'm here to tell you the secret. Okay? There was a great battle between the Klingon Empire and the Tribble Empire. And we defeated them in 3 minutes and 32 seconds. We won the battle. And we killed all the Tribbles on this battlefield. And then we ate them. So after eating all the tribbles, which was a lot of tribbles, this is what happened before it all went bad. One Klingon around the fireplace went.
hair bubbles. And they were all still alive! It was very embarrassing for the Klingon Empire. But anyway, we don't talk about it, that's why. Yes, you got something?